working as the Joint Secretary in the Ministry, I felt that the capacity building of these organizations, which are going to run community radio stations, is the most important step. It is the critical step, because we may provide all the resources, we may provide the funding, we may provide all kinds of government support, but if the organization is not ready, if the organization is not clear about its mandate, and if the organization has actually not involved the local community, then I think community radio will always be a non-starter. Or if at all it starts, it will not fulfill its mandate. So it is in this context that very good practices came to our notice. And one of that which I would like to highlight is the role which was played by People's Power Collective, PPC, which is a Bangalore-based organization, which was helping Mandakini ki Aawaaz in Uttarakhand. I personally know that it has been a very intense, a very involved exercise, where the founder Sarita has been engaging with her team, has been engaging with Mandakini ki Aawaaz, actually staying in those interior remote villages in the catchment area, and really mobilizing the community, bringing the community to the fore, informing the community, taking the mandate of the community before starting the community radio station. And I'm aware of also the difficulties and challenges they faced, and how slowly over a period of time they really built the confidence of the team which was going to operate the community radio, not only in terms of how to operate a community radio technically, but actually how to make and produce programs which are of relevance to the local community. So a lot of work went into that particular aspect, where organizing village meetings, taking on the issues concerning women, taking on the issues concerning disaster, because that area has become so prone to natural disasters now, and slowly making this entire process a people's own process, so that they don't feel that suddenly somebody has come and set up a community radio station and something is being broadcast, but involving the people completely right from the beginning, so that they have a sense of belonging to the organization and they feel that it is their own community radio station. I think this is the process we need to really follow. Many more organizations like this have to really come up, build the capacities of the community radio station owning organizations, so that actually they are in a position to convert it into a people's radio. मेरी आवाज़ सामुदायिक रेडियो से जुड़ी है, क्या आपकी है?